Sorry guys, my nose is kind of stuffy. Today we're eating, we're eating bluegill.
Deep fried bluegill.
My mom and dad actually caught it themselves, so look at it. That's a plus. Sorry, I'm not used to eating stuff like this.
But hey.
My girlfriend influences me to eat pizza, but I still like this kind of stuff. What does it call, Mom?
Deep fried salty fish.
Here's the soup. I made it salty because we're supposed to eat it with a ball, but I didn't know that she made it so salty.
So tomorrow's Halloween.
Mukbang too.
Can't get on my stomach, huh? Tomorrow's Halloween, and me and my girlfriend are going to dress up as Mickey and Minnie Mouse.
Really?
Yeah, we went today to Party City, and we went to this one shirt store.
Are you gonna dress up for school too or no? Who's gonna take you guys to trick-or-treating?
For mom.
I know, but if you guys did not just go with Kaden. Try the soup. Look, it's good.
Good soup.
Mine made it pretty salty though. Huh, babe? Really? This one? Huh?
Really salty. That kind of food. Supposed to be like that. Very salty.
I didn't think that. It can be that salty. You know, this side right here, everyone is going to look at you like this. The back side of the fish, going, not the front.
What is that? This bone? Yeah.
You still need to pick at it, okay? See this one?
Now look at this fish, guys. Ooh. Is this the same fish?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is bluegill, too. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
This is my first time trying this soup. Well, the soup with the fish. So let me try it. Let me see what they're talking about. You gotta pour a little bit of the juice on top of the rice.
This is a very authentic dish.
Sometimes we feel like eating pizza, sometimes we feel like eating fish straight out the river.
Sound different.
Because I figured this is pretty salty. I didn't think I made mine that salty though. Do you want soda? David?
Hey guys, we'll see you guys later. Catch you in the next one. Peace.
Bye.
Say bye, Mom.
Bye-bye.
Bye, Dad.
Bye-bye. See you guys later.